If you are wondering how I sewed 10,000 Starburst wrappers into a dress, here's a little bit of background footage. I sorted the wrappers into colors, I folded them and linked them together in chains, and then I sewed the chains together with elastic thread, like you see me doing here. The elastic thread made it pretty stretchy, so it was overall pretty easy to wear and flexible, and honestly, it had the texture of snakeskin, so it was pretty soft, too.